First, cut the DensElement sheathing panel to the appropriate size. Fasten the panel to the framing using the proper fastener and spacing for the wall assembly. For more information on fastener spacing requirements, refer to the installation guidelines on denselement.com. Panels should have both offset joints and staggered joints. Horizontal is shown here, but vertical orientation can also be used. Next, ensure the butt joints are tight. For sheathing joints, apply DensDefy Liquid Flashing over the joint in a zigzag or ribbon pattern. The pattern chosen should be based on the installer's preference. Using the spreading tool, coat the liquid flashing evenly over the DensElement sheathing joint. A minimum of 1 inch of liquid flashing is required on both sides of the joint to achieve a minimum wet mill thickness of 16 mils. Feel free to reference the installation guidelines on denselement.com for appropriate lapping on either side of the joints. Next, let's spot the fasteners. The DensElement sheathing shown here was attached to the framing using typical exterior gypsum sheathing fasteners. Simply spot each fastener head with DensDefy Liquid Flashing used for the joints, and wipe each fastener with a spreader tool. Be sure to leave a minimum wet mill thickness of 16 mils over the entire fastener. Once complete, go back and inspect for pinholes and voids. Now, let's move on to vertical corners. At the point where DensElement sheathing meets at the corner, seal it like a joint or seam. Apply liquid flashing over each side of the corner in a zigzag or ribbon pattern. This should be done whether the corner is inside or outside. Similar to joints, use the spreader tool and distribute the flashing evenly over the corner. Apply a minimum of 2 inches of liquid flashing on each side. For an offset corner, a bead should be applied in the void between the corners. Apply at a rate to achieve a minimum wet mill thickness of 16 mils over the corner area. For more information on DensElement barrier system using DensDefy Liquid Flashing, please visit DensDefy.com.